This tutorial covers the Records 9 audit template as part of the optional QoF tools. Go to the optional QoF tools tab along the navigation bar and choose Records 9 audit from the drop-down menu. Simply enter the patient ID, the medication and the diagnosis and indicate yes or no as to whether it is related diagnosis as indicated in the records, and then click Insert. This will provide another row for you to enter information. When complete, click Update. Thank you for viewing the Records 9 audit tool.